Hello, this is Noah with CoCoRaHS headquarters, and welcome to this short tutorial where we'll go over how easy it is to submit a report using the new CoCoRaHS app, also found at mobile.cocoRaHS.org. Entering a daily report can be as simple as two clicks, especially if you're reporting a zero for the day. First, click on Add Ops for Add Observation. If you aren't already logged in, you'll be prompted to do so, and we recommend clicking on Keep Me Logged In on This Device. If you need assistance with logging in, we'll send you an email with your username and a link to reset your password if you need to. Or feel free to contact info@cocoRaHS.org and we'll be glad to assist you. If you're already logged in, clicking on that Add Ops button will bring you to your daily observation page, where the current date, along with your default observation time and a zero, are already pre-filled. If you're ready to go, you can click on Submit and you've entered your zero in just two clicks. Otherwise, click inside the Gauge Catch field and enter your rainfall amount and then submit. We've also made it easy to report a trace by clicking on the Trace button. And we always encourage you to enter some observation notes, especially if you've received a heavy amount of rain or experienced any impacts from the rainfall you measured. If you're on your smartphone, instead of typing, you can also use your microphone button to record your voice to text. Finally, when it comes to the snow fields, which are optional, we've also made it easy to report zeros for snowfall and snow on the ground. Be careful though, this set all snow fields to zero is handy, but if you've got any snow on the ground, you don't want to report zero for your snowpack depth, so you can also switch those back to NA or missing if you don't want to measure the snowpack. Again, you can hit submit from the top or the bottom of the form, and you're all done. Finally, on smartphones, your drop-down menu is located at the top of your page where you can access additional information about your station or stations, including a link to your station data explorer. And we've also got other data entry options such as multi-day, monthly zeros, the significant weather form, the hail form, and condition monitoring. And you can also view or edit any of your past entries through these list pages as well. Okay, that's it for this tutorial, and thanks for being part of CoCoRaHS.